and say, boy, you right. We party all through the day and night. Day and night, night. We up day.
But I have no words for how dysfunctional and toxic Cuban fucking families can be. Like, you know what? I don't give a fuck. Sometimes you just gotta tell your grandmother to shut the fuck up. Like, this woman told me, that I'm not responsible. I've been taking care of myself since I was 18. I don't ask nobody for anything. I bust my ass working. I put myself through college. Like, how are you gonna tell me I'm not responsible? Like, you live with a man you don't love. You sleep on the couch because you're a bitter ass bitch. You judge everybody. You're racist as fuck. You're just so fucking dense. Like, how? Why? Why do you want to tear your own family down? Why? Why don't you want to see your family succeed? Why is it that every fucking chance you get, you just have to put your fucking foot in your mouth? Like, no, fuck that. Let's normalize telling your elders to go fuck off. I don't give a fuck anymore. You don't respect me, I don't respect you.